Okay, how was the pull away? You'll have a bit more grip than that on the start, but we need to warm the tires properly now. Make sure you get some heat into the brakes as well. No threat of rain for the time being. Conditions looking good. That's a decent start. Good job. DRS is now available. Green flag. Use your overtake button more. It's time to utilize some of this energy. Fuel is at target plus 3. Let's get into mix 3 ASAP. The car in front is 4.7 seconds. Okay, the car behind is catching you by 5/10 a lap. 5/10. Careful, we think you're going to start losing some tire grip around now. gap to the car ahead is 7.3 seconds. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Copy. To the car in front is 9.1 seconds. Okay, gap ahead is 9.6 seconds. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the softs. The car in front is 8.0 seconds. This lap, push hard on the in lap. Okay, we can take you this lap. We'll be right back. Those tires are going to fall off the cliff soon. Take extreme care. Go, go now. Okay, you only have to stop once now. One stop left. Gap behind us is 16.9 seconds. Fuel target is plus one. Faster engine modes are available. Okay, clear. The gap to the car ahead is 16.2 seconds. SC deployed. The virtual safety car has been deployed. We need to keep a positive delta here. Slow down, maintain a positive delta. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Green flag. To the car in front is 13.4 seconds. We've been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. issues with tire wear for now. Keep taking care of them. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the softs. You want to pit this lap, so push now. Right, come in at the end of this lap. Go, go, go! After these tires now, we want to finish the race on this compound. Starting to catch the car in front, but we need to look after the tires. We won't be making another pit stop. Gap ahead is 27.6 seconds. Been awarded a time penalty for that last incident. we're catching the car ahead, but be aware that these tires need to last till the end of the race. The car in front is 4.8 seconds. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. The gap to the car ahead is 6.0 seconds. No tire concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. We have 2 laps of fuel remaining. There's only 1 lap of fuel remaining. Our gap to the car in front is 9.5 seconds. This is your final lap of the race.